Decades of chart-topping success, it appears the novelty of the bare-naked ladies is finally wearing off, at least for frontman Stephen Page. The singer-songwriter has stunned fans by announcing his decision to leave the band after a career that has seen more highs than lows. CTV's John Vannevale Rao has the details.
Said Stephen Page, they are five brothers, a family, and leaving was no easy choice.
Part of me expected we'd be together forever, and then part of me thought, how can this last forever? It took me a year to believe
it was over. A band few thought would ever make it at first. They were nerdy, awkward. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. But then came a string of hits in the 1990s. Now singer Stephen Page wants to go solo.
It just, I think for all of us, felt that five-way relationship had run its course.
A course that lasted 20 years that saw these ladies become grown men. But 2008 was a rough one. Co-singer and pilot Ed Robertson got in a plane crash, and Page was arrested in the U.S. for cocaine possession.
All of us had a tough year last year. Everybody had lots to go through, and, you know, we stuck it through it.
Everyone saying it was a mutual decision for Stephen to go. Still, the Bare Naked Ladies plan to keep recording.
People are freaking out. Oh my God, what's it going to be? What's it going to be? It's going to be a lot like it was. It's going to be a little different.
Well, I've only But could the ladies really make it, minus Page?
AC/DC replaced their lead singer. You know, Peter Gabriel left Genesis, and the drummer took over, Phil Collins. So the list is endless, what can actually happen in the future.
And what of their first and most enduring hit? If
I
had
$1 million. But I can't imagine singing that song on my own. I mean, it really is. It's a duet between Ed and me. So that's been one of the weirdest things for me, is to think, yeah, I wonder if I'll ever sing $1 million or 1 week or, you know, whatever again.
Still, no one is willing to rule out a reunion in the future. Don't forget, no regrets. So this may just be bye for now. John Vannevale Rao, CTV News, Toronto.
Hope it's only bye for now. That's the kind of day it's been.